the Manic Street Preachers.
And if half an hour of the Manic Street Preachers is your thing, please watch our sister show, Butt Naked, very late on Friday nights. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Johnny. And by the way, you smell gorgeous tonight, pet. Now, we're joined by the only two living legends who are actually still alive, Richie and Nicky from the Manic Street Preachers. Welcome to the Naked City.
Hi.
Richie, Nicky.
Nice to meet you.
Now, first of all, did you have time to wash before you came up here?
You make us sound like lepers or something.
It's okay, I've got a couple of damp tissues under here if you want to give yourself a wipe down afterwards. Now, you've recently become involved in the renewed anti-Nazi league. And is that something you feel very strongly about?
I think it's just crucial importance. You know, I studied history, you know, all my life. It's the most horrific event in world history, something you've just got to be prepared to say what you think.
We just want to do it. It's just important, you know, just to make a point.
Morrissey recently said that he thought the BNP had an equal right to a platform for speech as any other political party. I mean, would you agree with that?
I just think when they do speak, they make themselves look such idiots that people automatically turn against them. I mean, Morrissey's just a sad old bit of man and he'll do anything to get press. You know, he just likes irritating people. I think you've got to understand his mind. But he's done everything. He thinks he's done everything. He's got utter respect from, you know, every person, every journalist, so he just does it to irritate people.
I think the saddest thing is he won't actually talk to anybody about it, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, he must be quite scared. I don't think he's got a logical argument about what he said. I think he's just probably terrified.
You know, it's the long line of sort of pathetic British gestures, you know, the David Bowie Hitler salutes, all that crap. It's just a bit, it's a rock star thing. I want to be misunderstood, you know? It's, It's an appalling thing to say, and that's just the way it already is, I think, now, what he's become.
You've always spent most of your career slagging off other bands. It's always been sort of like, you know, a quick put down for any band that popped you at the time. Are there any bands you actually like at the moment?
I think slagging down people down has probably been 90% down for me. You know, it's just because I've got an uncontrollable mouth and a desire to be hated.
I quite like Red House Painters at the moment. I think they're a pretty good group.
Confused?
Yeah, seriously, I think they're a brilliant group. And Alice in Chains, they're my two, tape machines
at
the moment.
I quite like Paul Radley's, actually.
All right. Well, I'm going to go and listen to all that music that you've recommended. I think you probably need a wash or something. And I'm going to hand us over back to Johnny now. Vaughnie!
The Naked City, and these are the Manic Street Preachers.
This place is crowded so alone, but down there's something worth waiting for. There's nothing nice in my head. The other one took it all away. A reckless sense spin in this mouth. I cannot tell if it's real or not. I'm trying to walk in a straight line.
Naked City returns next Wednesday at its regular time of 5 past 11.